How incompetent does a guy have to be to screw up something as simple as hope and change? It started with the Cash for Clunkers program, and the only good thing about that stupid program was that it got a bunch of Obama bumper stickers off the road. That failure set the tone for the entire Obama presidency, and unfortunately, it went downhill from there. We now have a legacy of dead law enforcement officers, dead Navy SEALs, at least one dead ambassador, sexual degenerates attacking us on all fronts, the destruction of a very good healthcare system, economic disaster hanging over our heads, and lie after lie after lie coming from the man who would be president. Well, now we know that hope and change was just code for socialism and immorality. Let's toss that out and put back what was working just fine. God and country. Enough of the gimme free stuff mentality. Let's get back to ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. And let's get back to a national respect for God that would stop the sexual anarchy that is destroying lives and families and will lead only to national disaster. And anyone who is so incompetent that they screw up hope and change has no business in any leadership role. So forget the fake hope and change of the left. It's time to bring back God and country. Principles that are proven to work every time. Respect for God and what He says, and genuine respect for this great nation that was founded on those principles. This is Wild Bill for America. Thank you for watching, and America bless God again.